As development continues on what will soon become a movie theater and a group of restaurants known as Towson Square, alongside bulldozers and mounds of dirt, it's hard to miss one small patch of green protected from all the development.
It has a couple of names. Some people call it the Shaley Cemetery, and other people call it the Towson Family Cemetery.
The cemetery is home to graves from both families, some of the earliest settlers in the area. Historians believe as many as 18 people are buried here, including Towson's founder, Ezekiel Towson.
We can't find them elsewhere, so it seems reasonable to conclude that they are here.
And in their final resting place, they've become a quiet juxtaposition of Towson's past and its future. The cemetery shows up on maps as early as 1850, but experts believe there could be burials here dating back to the 1700s. Long neglected, the graveyard only has one full headstone left.
It's very possible that either cemetery stones have disappeared, or they were never put there in the first place, or they were originally crude, made of wood, and they kind of are no longer there.
In 2003, the cemetery was placed on Baltimore County's list of historic landmarks. And just recently, the area was fenced off to be protected during construction.
As a part of the whole development plan, a lot of interested parties were able to work together to ensure that it could remain here and that it could be integrated into the new development in a way that's meaningful.
The developer plans to landscape and protect the cemetery. Eventually, it will become part of a courtyard that anyone can visit.
And I think it's really nice. They're going to kind of be right in the middle of all of this new development and new progress in Towson. So it's kind of nice that they're here to sort of bear witness to it.
If you want to come check this out, the cemetery will be open to the public by the summer of 2014. That's when Towson Square is expected to be completed. Reporting in Towson, Sarah Sampson, WBAL-TV 11 News.